In order to catch Mishkaru's heart, which will then lead to the completion of my art, I will make sure that I win!
I forgot to tell you one thing. You see, Kenshin may look the way he does, but he was actually the guy who even the Shinsengumi feared. And he was widely known as Batosai the Manslayer during the days of the revolution.